Hello. Do you know that over a period of time, our mind also develops habits? Those thinking patterns that we have are nothing else but habits of the mind. And the interesting thing is, our mind can develop new habits also. And in this video, I'm going to share with you what are those 8 habits which are very, very powerful for the mind to develop. The first of them is curiosity. What does it mean to be curious? Being curious means that you want to know. You are a seeker. You have lots of questions in your mind and you keep on asking those questions to the world. And how does that help? Being curious helps in two ways. One is it helps you to expand your horizon. You keep on getting answers to those questions and that adds to your perspective. And second one is answering those questions brings lots of clarity over a period of time. And that's how it becomes very important. Second habit is openness. Being open, as in terms of the mind, means that you are ready to receive ideas from others, ideas about your being, ideas about the way you think, ideas about the way you do things. And that only helps you to become better than before because you never know from where a new idea, a better idea can come. And since you are receiving that idea, it adds to the way you conduct yourself. The next one is engagement. What does it mean? It means that you are connected to the present moment. Whatever you are doing, you are absolutely involved in that. And isn't it true that the mind has a tendency to get distracted very easily? And that's why this habit of engagement helps you to remain focused. This helps in finishing the task easily, finishing the task with better quality, and that's how it overall adds up. The next one is creativity. And why creativity is important? Creativity is important because it helps you to bring new ways of doing things. There are again two angles to that. One, you keep on developing new ways of doing old things, or you keep on creating something new which has not been in existence so far. That's how it helps you. Next important habit is persistence. As it is said, that the time of sowing the seed and the time of harvesting the crop is always very different, and that is where your persistence helps. And understand that persistence is not in the physical being, the persistence is more in the mind, that you are ready to walk the distance. You are ready to do whatever it takes to achieve what you want to achieve your goals, achieve your vision, or move towards the purpose. The next important habit is responsibility. Responsibility is nothing else but taking ownership for all that is happening in your life. And anyone who is responsible is ready to look at the way things are shaping up and ready to make amends as and when they are required. So, responsibility. The next one is flexibility. And it is so beautifully connected to the previous one. When you are evaluating your results and you find that the things need to be better, only being flexible will help you there. You are ready to change. You are ready to experiment with new ways of doing things. That is what is being flexible. And the last one that I'm sharing here is metacognition. It is again something very interesting. Understanding the way you think. I'm saying it once again. Understanding the way you think also is very important because only then you will be able to make any changes in the way you are conducting yourself on a day-to-day basis. So examine which one of these 8 habits do you already have? Examine which one of these do you want to enhance a little more, or they are absolutely new for you and you'll find them quite useful to have them in your life. So I wish you all the best and I'll see you in my next video.